Hello everybody. Today we are test driving Ford Transit Custom, which came in with a DPF issues, power loss, heavy fuel consumption. What would you like to say about your van? How was it and how is it driving now? We had a long test run.
Well, it was a lame donkey. It would not go above 30 miles an hour in limp mode for the last 3 years on and off. I've spent thousands and thousands of pounds cleaners, having it cleaned, having services, being told all this different stuff that was wrong with it, never getting to the bottom of it. In fact, 2 weeks ago, I nearly sold the van and bought a new one. And then I looked on Google, found Tony.
Errol.
And now I'm in the van after he's had it for a couple of days. And oh my God, it was a Ford. Now it's a Porsche. It's the best it's ever driven. The best ever, and I am over the moon with it.
Excellent.
Really am. Thank you.
Can you see any black or white smoke at all from the mirror? Did you notice anything?
No, nothing.
No. Okay. Thank you very much for your positive feedback. I'm sure it will help some other people on the Google search. We are www.supremedpfcleaning.com, located in Bromley, Kent. You can reach us on 07533-636-194. We are masters on what we do. This is what we know. DPF is our business. EGR, turbo injectors, you can call us. Thank you very much.